what you did. Let me know when you're up. You out? Why some extract camping? Bastards. What? I can't wait till they all link together. What, extract camper? Are you dead? Where did you go? On what map?
That shit, mate.
I'm ready to go wherever you want to go. Whatever you want to go, lad, I'm ready. Right, I've got bandages. Let's buy freaking 6 splints, not 61. Fuck. What's it called? The Salua? Salua. We're going customs. 2 seconds. Painkillers, I need painkillers. I just need a headset. Contacts, yeah? $35,000. There we go. Alright. Doctor Disrespect is back, apparently. Do you know what? It's shit getting into a gunfight and you get downed in one shot. Like, you can't have a legit gunfight. That's what I hate. So what's the aim here on customs? I think I've got 2 as well. Oh no, I'm done with scavs. Well, I've got the marked room key, so...
syncing up. I'm streaming now as well. Pressure.
Oh no.
We're gonna die. Where are you going? Ooh, should I close this door or keep it open? Make 5-6 ammo. Nice. Where are you? I'm behind you. Yeah. I've got keys. Mark key. Yeah, I've got the factory key. Where is he? Do you know? Yeah, I've got the factory key with me. It's gunshots. Show me where you use the key. A battery. Okay. Where? On the right, yeah. Are we going in here? I don't know where we're going. Do you want me to open it, yeah? PM mag. Ooh. A scopy scope. Ooh. Was that at us? Did you hear it? I'm gonna open this door. You okay? Alright, I just heard a grunt as well. Do you need gas analyzers or are you done with that? Matches, I'll take that. Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Want a party?
Did you do that on purpose? Are we going straight out? Sniper scav. Anything in here usually? Huh? Can't hear anything, so... Put him? Yeah, let's go do it. Well, I said that last time and I found a freaking med case. I don't like being here. Hey? Oh. I can't hear anything at the minute. Can we go in from this side? Okay. can't hear any footsteps or anything. Straight up, rush it. Oh, I'm shot. There's people in here, and across the way. I'm fucking hit hard, mate. He's pushing me. They've grenaded me, I'm dead. Yeah. I'm dead. Freaking, we clashed guns in our face, he had an SMG. That's annoying. Damn, dude. AGG at Shoreline, last raid. Good fight, keep it up, mate. Ah. Jesco. Were you the guys at the docks? Or did you come around somewhere else? Are you going off? Alright, mate. Noise. Gas station docks, yeah. Ah, GG, man. Did I kill your teammate on the hill? I killed a guy on the hill where somebody killed me. Yeah, you did, mate. And you were a trio? Yeah, we were a trio. They were using the blue armor for their quest thingamajig. Track. Task. I only started playing this literally like... Well, this is episode 14, so this is like my 14th day playing it. So, GG, man. We figured. Interchange. Where should I go? Might try for reserve. See if we can bomb rush someone on the GG though, dude. Thank you for coming in, buddy. Keep going. The curve is high and hard, but it's fun. No, 100%, man. And that's what I mean. Like, it. I started obviously late in. I think it was like 2-3 weeks ago I started. It is tough, but I can't wait for the next wipe, man. I'm just learning the game. Like, whatever I lose, I lose. I'm just going through learning experience right now. But I appreciate you coming in, dude. Thanks. How long have you been playing? I can't wait for 12.7 as well already. I want to try and use that grenade launcher. Your third wipe? Yeah, nice, dude. I've been watching like a lot of videos and guides and stuff. I just found out today that you can use caps lock to freaking go from walking fast to walking slow instantly, so that'll help. I've been sat there like scrolling my mouse as quick as I can. Got a decent, looks like an alright AK here. We all have been there. Yeah, definitely. I just love the adrenaline, man. Like, sometimes I'm just like, oh, I died again sort of thing, but yeah. You too, Jesco. Thank you for popping in, man. Appreciate you, dude. Sadios.
Wow!
A grenade, 29, alt 2, PS ammo. Doo-doo. Scabby scab. Ah. I'm gonna try and get an angle. Dink. This damn map, man. And its glitchiness. I've got ages. players right back there. Wow. The lag. I mean, I know I'm streaming, but it's laggy, man. I might have to disconnect and reconnect here. The frames are so bad. I should be all right where I am. Come on. Come on. be interesting to see if anybody went up that tower. Day 16. That's a lot better. How long's left? Half an hour. That was so weird that he'd aggroed on me. We're gonna wait here a little bit. There's just been some shots here. We killed one guy in there. I don't know if there's another one in there or not. I'm just going to see what loot we can get. Time to scav. I think he's been looted, this guy. Yeah. Please don't see me. Where's the exit? I think that was a raider. Fuck, they've got out, both of them. Damn it, both of those two big boys got out.
Oh,
God damn it. And the AA7. Can I install both? Just need the Archangel then. So the Op 4. PRS, Op 4 PRS. Maybe it's that. What weapon would it come under? Remington? SVD? Edit preset. That's not in the magazine that you can put in it, right? That's weird that you can't put a mag in it. This don't make sense. There we go. Yeah. How's the runs going so far, bro? Oh, they've been terrible, mate. We've lost a lot of gear tonight, but do you know what? Again, I don't care. It's more about coming up to the... when it comes to a raid wipe, that we're ready for being able to play efficiently. Yeah, this is about my getting my learning experience in right now. Make my mistakes. And learn the game. It's like right now I'm just messing around with some weapon modding. But what I want to put on... if I click back... no. Assemble. Select. Okay, so I'm going with the tri-rail. Put an attack laser on it. Nope. Hopefully the look changes now. Oh yeah, this... I was tempted to switch to Borderlands, mate, for a bit. What time are we on? Midnight? Yeah. How bad does this look? Oh, hang on. Yeah. Hmm. I think that'd work. I think that would work. $55k, man. $762 by $54. Just blinded myself. Oh yeah, I've done loads, mate. I sit and watch him at like pretty much every single night. It's annoying that this one doesn't go together though. It's like I can only select. It's not letting me put a magnet now. That's why. I can't put a mag in it. Maybe if I was to do No. Unless if I was to put the 16-inch barrel on here. I don't understand this. I don't understand it. It is deadly. Your own mag in there. Boom. That's looking beastly now. Shame I can't get this to work. Hmm.
We're pretty much good.
Are there clans or guilds on this? Not yet, no. Not yet, there's not. You kind of make your own clans by going on as your own clan sort of thing, Liam. But dude, I was so tempted to just freaking hop on Borderlands. Push for level 30 today. I think we'll do that. We'll do one more scav run. Jam jar. Ba-bam, bam. How come, Liam? See what we've got here. Nada. How long we got? 15 minutes. It's a decent time. Emrakon, Scav, Railway.
Ну и чё тут за хуйня?
Should not be doing this here. GG. See how much damage we dealt to him. Wow, hardly anything. We might have dealt quite a bit of damage to him, actually. Okay. That's it. We're going to switch on over to Borderlands 3. It's time. Tarkov, you have been fun tonight. Literally. I've enjoyed it. We've been messing around with some weapon mods, been doing bits and bobs, but now, time is time. That was fun.
Borderlands 3. This is hard. There we go. Will we be level 14? I have indeed. Yes.
I've missed you, little friend.
All right. Return to Wainwright. Eden 6. Easy.
Never mind the harpy. That record. May I see it, Vault Hunter? Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking a Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden 6.
Inventory.
And we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
Why does it always put me in the gun? I hate it.
Come, friend, to me.
Slick bastard, that Clay, a smuggler. I don't quite trust him, but he worked for my father, and he just might be our best shot at driving them zealots back into the mud from whence they came.
So, you met the newest member of our growing family, Aurelia. That bitch is ice cold. Trying to kill her own brother, can you imagine? Anyway, we're getting close to the Great Vaults.
Easy. I'm no fighter. I'm more of a people person.
Clay.
Over here, Vault Hunter. Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jake. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
I am Flack, and that is all you need to know about me.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another one. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things: hope and guns. But mostly guns.
So, we're gonna liberate this town.
Crack open its weapons cache and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Yup, still got it. Come on. You bandits down there, Vault. Show me how you kill. That was some damn fine shooting. Vive la resistance!
We need to make sure we get some ammunition, boys.
Shed should be just over here. There's the weapon shed. Now, how do we get here? Got a hot wire this past. While I do, you take care of the riffraff. A few Jacob's loyalists. Wainwright said the COB captured Jacob's master gunsmith and Dolphin. They'll find him.
They'll never see me.
Okay, I feel like I'm gonna use too much ammo using that. Someone's behind. Yep. Let's shoot it.
Freedom ain't free. Costs more than most things. That's what the Brainiacs call philosophy.
For Jacobs!
Hope springs eternal. Read that on a love letter once. Guy killed was a lucky man, I guess.
All right, head on back to the weapons shed. I'm almost in. This still ain't cracking. Might require some encouragement from your gun.
Talk to Clay.
Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith Dalton?
No master gunsmith. Merely regular civilians.
Damn. We gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time.
So.
Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. Can't piss on it while it's running. That's Dalton's personal cash. But we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith himself.
Let me see if I can locate him.
Ooh.
While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it. Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can be just as deadly in the wrong hands. Lock on Dalton, but right now we've got to secure the town. Hope you came to fight, because they came to die.
Oh my god, my aim's terrible. I can't see anybody.
This
is all right.
I got this. My-
time to shine. Firehawk!
The last of them. Spoke too soon. Don't let your barrels cool just yet.
Let's see how you do against my iridium tier brothers and sisters. Don't let us down.
This way.
Can we get out of here yet?
It's time to fight.
You do the honor, Vault Hunter.
Oh, I gotta get up there.
And the town is ours! I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator. But we're not done yet.
Yay. Looks like the Sylvie kidnapped Dalton. It's gonna be expensive.
He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. But Dalton worked for Wainwright's dad, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COB. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering.
What was that task that I just picked up then?
How Aurelia Hammerlock got all mixed up with the children of the Vault. Before the invasion, found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypsos all they needed to take Eden Six by surprise. Aurelia claimed she knew where the vault key was too. Only she did. Turns out there's some secret.
Find the big sock. I want to go up there. Find the big sock. Navigate to Xylorgus.
This legend and map thing is so weird. How do we get to Xylorgus? Orbit view. Pandora? This is so confusing. Yeah, I know, but where the fuck is Xylorgus? Sanctuary. Into the main deck? Maybe.
Warmest greetings, Vault Hunter. As you know, I, Sir Hammerlock, am an adventurer. And they say that the ultimate adventure is love. And adventures are best enjoyed together, which is to say...
What Alistair's trying to spit out is that we're getting married. And we want you at our wedding party.
Wainwright and I have found the perfect venue. Small village, quite charming.
It's a frozen wasteland.
That's the charm! We can hunt ravenous beasts across the tundra!
I think I'd rather cozy up to a crackling fire with a nice whiskey.
Well, that is why we are staying at this charming lodge, so we can sample the hospitality of the locals.
Well, I saw a few of them sprouting tentacles, but as long as they keep off my whiskey, we're gonna be fine.
You remember this, don't you,
Liam? How charming. Anyway, please do us the honor of joining us for a weekend of guns, love, and... tentacles.
What more could the heart desire?
Deja vu?
Hammerlock, Wainwright. I have arrived, but there is no party. Can you hear me? Nothing. I must hunt for the party myself.
Ugh.
have no blood, so I'm taking yours. Yes, into the fray!
Well, we've got a lot more health this time.
What sort of beast is this? And what sort of hunter took it down?
Crap, 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 crap! Pull together, dammit! Hey, who's out there? Get away from my butt! Do not mess with me! I am a licensed wedding planner! I have got the certificate from the Echonet course right here!
Ah, a wedding planner. She will know where the party is being. I should help her.
Back off! I am sitting on 400 pounds of matrimony-grade fireworks, and I am not afraid to use them! Oh, you should know better than to screw with a wedding planner! I came here to celebrate love, but I will murder you all to make that happen!
Have fun rotting!
Love you too, Shane. Are you drunk? God, do all this again, Shane. Oh my god, potato. Hey, I need to get some better guns. What's this? Come on, I wanna go, dude. Got some DLC to complete.
Oh, you must be here for the wedding. I'm supposed to check people off the list when they show up. Wedding planner staff, am I right? Anyway, what's your name?
Black. And I am prepared to party down. Or up. I can party in any given direction.
Oh, of course.
up, down, in, and out.
Hammerlock's told me all about you. We go way back. He's kind of my favorite. But we are late, so let's get a move on. The brochure says that there's a charming gondola that should get us up to the lodge. Come on, let's walk and talk. Crap! I think one of those crazies ate my RSVP ledger! Do you have a plus one?
Yes, my beast. And whatever carcass that is slain for my approval.
My plus one is Deathtrap. Built him myself! He is my bestie for the resty. Tritanium reinforced armor plating, monomolecular laser claws, and he makes one hell of an omelet. Long as Deathtrap's by my side, I know everything is gonna be okay.
Don't hold back!
There's another one somewhere. Where is it? You over here? Mate, she's all over here still.
Man, that is one giant freaking tentacle monster. I mean, it was in the brochure and everything, but whew, the pictures did not do it justice.
Come on. Oh, look at you. Looking all brand new, mate. Wait till you've got a freaking core stuck in your face. Spoilers.
Let them hear your rage.
Penis drawn in your face. Finding out it was Trace.
I think I freaking crushed it! The last thing they wanted was a tourist trap, and this place isn't even on most review sites. Or maps. Ooh, yep, that woke up some nasty things. Clear them out. I don't feel like freezing to death midair if the power goes out again. Party power.
Too weak to survive.
Definitely take her out.
Oh.
Death Trap and I have been on the run because I'm wanted for, like, the smallest of murder.
Mate, are you pissed?
Death Trap's all I have, but, I mean, he's really all I need. He's even got a built-in margarita dispenser and
oh, shit, boys. I really don't get it, Liam. I get the whole penis being drunk. So you've been drunk and you've woken up, so you're like...
There we go! Let's move! To the party! Call that gondola! Alright, come on, Death Trap! Line you take...
I think that's what you're trying to say, right? You've been drunk and you found out that someone's literally put their dick on your face and they drew around their dick. That's just fucking weird.
Something about you is upsetting my beasts, Skinny Man.
My humble apologies. I am Magnicubus Bloodtooth, host and proprietor of the lodge. Please.
Stand the spider.
I am always available, should you find yourself in need of hospitality.
Yay! Go! Still one more.
I am but the humble proprietor. Now I must ask that you please leave
not worth.
In the lodge.
You are the first guests to arrive. At least, the first ones invited.
Game? What the?
Oh, Hammerlock, you're such a kidder! You know I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Claptrap, I have a super duper important wedding planner mission for you. I need you to find a...
Five times five.
The her knowledge. Can you do that for me? The whole wedding depends on
you. Want me to save the whole wedding? You picked the right guy.
Thank goodness.
I am not gonna let anything spoil your big day. Wait, where's my knife?
Oh, Winnie's been such a nervous mess. I've tried to get him to relax, but he insists on dashing about, making sure everything is perfect. But the party must continue. Thank you for trekking all the way out to this frigid wilderness. Winnie will be back soon, and all will be well. Yes, yes, this will be a celebration to remember.
Greetings, valued people.
I didn't have to do this one last time.
Vault Hunter, I have a favor to ask. Meet me in town, and don't tell Alistair where you're going. Just make up an excuse.
Let's get the night started with a good hunting.
That tale sounds invigorating. But, oh, what's that? The hunt is calling me. Outside. Right now. I can't turn down the hunt, you understand?
Oh, but you've only just arrived. No matter. The banana can wait. And if
the
you
banana
see
can
there,
wait.
Do tell him to come in from the cold.
Thanks for your help back there, Vault Hunter.
Valued guest, I could not help but overhear your plans. I must caution you.
He's creepy, this guy.
Down tonight.
I must do a favor for the groom. It sounded most urgent.
Ah, you have a responsibility to assist.
I understand.
If you must venture outside the lodge, you should know. The people of this town are all afflicted in their own ways. Some might say cursed. You might encounter some strange behavior. Do return soon. The lodge will miss you.
Ow. Oh, well, I wonder what happens here, guys.
Glad to have you back.
I'm just outside the wedding venue, Vault Hunter. You're gonna want to see this.
Yes. Hey guys, sorry I couldn't make it, but I hope you have like a really special day. Also, Talon says, Scraw. And Rix just says, Hell yeah!
Hope you find the saw blade gone.
Vault Hunter, not a moment too soon. I'm as nervous as the last hog in the slaughterhouse. The venue's just gotta be perfect for Alistair. That ginger dynamo of a wedding planner showed me the brochure, but I need to see it for myself. Hell's bells, the gate's locked. If I don't see this place with my own eyes, I'm not gonna sleep a wink tonight. Maybe there's a way around. Follow me. Now, I've grown to trust your judgment, Vault Hunter. Can I ask you, is there anything that scares you?
Fear is a human flaw. I am incapable of such. Oh, you know what? Tapioca. That texture. Look.
Tapioca.
Well, I can't argue with that, but those are troubles of the real. My fears are more intangible. Alistair, he's a man of adventure. Darren Do, he'd say. He climbs mountains and tames jungles and gloves every second. But that ain't my vintage. Sometimes I convince myself he'd rather be with someone a little more.
Oh, come on.
Oh, a little more exciting. Ah, don't mind me. Let's hurry up.
Yeah.
You hear that? There's people in there. Maybe they'll let us in.
Darren, it's happening! Got to get away!
Strange fella. Let's cut through here.
Do you reckon? Oh, I've pushed ahead too far again. Oh, God, come on, man.
An infestation. I hope the band is in better shape than this. Stop.
The heart still beats. Liam, what are you on, dude?
Maybe I can hack through them. Oh, who am I kidding? All right, that was breaking. Tech's old as hell, needed an upgrade anyway. You hear that? What in the blue bayou is going on in there? The heart still beats. The heart still bleeds.
The heart still beats. The heart still bleeds.
Something's not right here, Vault Hunter.
I pledge myself to you once again, my darling Eleanor.
Come on, man.
To you, beloved Vincent.
Githian's renewal is also ours. You and I, my darling, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves.
Now, if the midget was running on grass, I'd believe
it. Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered.
I agree, Liam.
Whosoever stands between us, they will be destroyed.
I love you, Eleanor.
I love you, Vincent. We are eternal.
Sounds almost like a wedding ceremony. Hope they don't mind if we take a look at their setup. Locked again. Maybe this one could use some hacking as well, Vault Hunter?
Two by two, Githian feeds and our bond is renewed.
They're throwing people into that pit. Hey, you robe-wearing cowards! Unhand those innocents!
What's this? Darling, look. We have someone new.
We can play with them after the renewal is complete, beloved. Hear me, my bonded. Take care of these worms.
This pistol's so strong. Where is it?
Cannot break that which is eternal.
Easy, man. Irish girls walking along one stops and looks into the puddle and says, I know that girl. I've seen her face before somewhere.
Oh, the money's already mine.
Rubbish loot, man.
Bringing him to me.
I think half of it went down there.
What was going on back there? The brochure didn't mention any of this.
Nah. see. Get on. Can we get out of here now?
He'll be safe there.
Oh, you can only be safe for so long. I'll see my beloved again soon.
Wow. In the kitchen. Guys, I think I might leave it here once I've handed in this. And then we'll continue this DLC tomorrow. And then we'll play Warzone. Because Shane's missing his boyfriend, obviously.
We're a little off plan, but I think we can smooth things out from here. But, I think you should talk to the camera.
Cage, what? My word, Willie!
Get out of... Get out of my...
Vault Hunter, what in the devil happened to Wainwright?
Robed cultists at the venue attacked us, but we fought them off. Wainwright is safe.
Well, thank heavens you were there. Look, he's coming around. Winnie, are you all right?
The heart still beats.
Winnie, wake up!
The heart still bleeds.
I must have dozed off for a moment. Must have been the whiskey. Here, take my shotgun. Can't trust my hands right this moment.
That's pretty good.
Well, I suppose that's one way to start the celebration. But now... Mr. Gage and the Vault Hunter, it seems everything has settled down. We're back on track, and I'm sure nothing else will go wrong.
My esteemed guest, might I have a word? Over here.
Over here. What do we do? Do we go with that? Plus 1,480% weapon damage. I think that wins still. But anyway. Did we level up? Yeah, we did. Right. Peace, guys. Catch you tomorrow. See you in the next installment. Adios.